we're on the gondola going to Grindelwald into the freaking sky. There we go. Whoa! Dude, you like had no idea where we're going. Whoa! So you just like drop into the sky.
That's so not exciting. That's
awesome. Wish we could see what's going on though. Literally everywhere you go in Switzerland, there is stores for watches, like on every single corner. No matter like how like small the thing is, do you walk in? It's like a watch store everywhere. It's crazy. We are here in Grindelwald. Kyler likes to look at all the little antlers. He wants to get an antler and bring it back home. If we find one somewhere. We're here in this station and we gotta walk like across the other side of Grindelwald to go to Grindelwald first station, or gondola station I should say, and then we'll take that and it goes over to first, so I think it's just the name of this little, but look at the view here.
Oh my goodness.
So beautiful this place is. I mean, it's so green. Even if there's clouds in the sky, you can't see the tops of the mountains. It just looks amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Mount cream.
So beautiful.
Preserve the post?
No. Look, you can just come out here, get some eggs, some cheese. You just grab some eggs, put some money in, and there you go.
It's crazy.
Crazy. That would never happen in the US. People would steal shiz all the time. Can't even trust Halloween candy out on your porch.
Exactly.
So, let alone some eggs and stuff. The designs of these houses are just so cool. I mean, look at the wood. You got the flower boxes. So nice. Wood is so good on there. More fresh water. So nice just to get water whenever.
Up here.
Run up the hill, Kyle, run! Run! I'm sick of hiking. Look at this cool hotel. Hotel Kreutz and Post.
Kreutz and Post. So we could take
this for $1,000.
Is this a pretty store or is this a pretty store?
Is this a pretty store?
Look at this store, it's so beautiful.
They got a mule deer shed here.
Didn't you say no matter the price?
I can't put that on the plane.
Lots of shops.
By the way, we're back finally, so we're back.
The only thing Carly wants a picture of
is
this wooden elk.
But it has real antlers on it.
It does have real antlers on it.
And those are nice.
We've come to the conclusion that Grindelwald is like their Jackson Hole. Everything very nice, but very expensive.
Little video?
Like these kids tried to speak German to us and they're like, Italiano! He's like, hey, what's
these kids speak. These kids speak German, Italian,
si.
Parli Italiano.
Sì, si, io parlo Italiano.
Tedesco. Francese.
Io do Deutsch.
Deutsch. Non inglese.
A little bit.
A little bit of English.
Doesn't speak.
Come ti chiami?
Vito.
This is Vito.
Vito.
Nico.
Nico.
Nico. Cool. My first German subscribers.
Ma faccio questo nelle montagne.
Wow.
Those German kids were so funny. Oh my gosh. Except one of them speaks very good Italian. And so Kyler could communicate with them because they didn't speak English. So we're like, then kind of is like, I'm an Italiano. It's like, oh yes. No. I'm like, oh good. They're like, what the? He's like, what's this? And like YouTuber, he's like, oh my gosh, I want to subscribe.
He was looking at your camera and everything.
He's like, oh, that's so cool, man. I thought it was funny. So we gave them our YouTube names and our autograph. And they're like, yes, we want to go watch. Look at these cool shops though.
Dude, this is pretty.
This is beautiful. Look at that.
Well, my Grindelwald.
So we're going to the station, Grindelwald first, to go into like a cool viewpoint thing. Let's take another gondola up there and yeah. Should be cool. It looks cool in pictures, so hopefully it is. I guess we have this all to ourselves.
Yeah.
How's his new shirt? Pretty dope.
Grindelwald.
Ready?
This thing does?
Watch. Wait. Just wait.
I'm bracing. Whoa!
Look at that. A summertime home or something, you know? That'd be sick.
You gonna hear the bells?
feet.
Crazy machinery.
Dude, we're in the clouds though. Look at this. It's kind of cool actually. That. We're going to the cliff walk. We're walking in the clouds.
That's cool.
Look at this. You walk on the side of a cliff. Literally. It's literally a cliff walk.
And then there's the freaking waterfall right there.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh, I'm already scared. This is trippy. Look at that though. Switzerland surprises me all the time.
Wow, that's really high.
Yeah, dude, we are so high. It's freaky. I know, you're like, holy crap, I just looked down. Oh my gosh. Dude, that is so high. It's kind of creepy. Don't look down. What goes over there? Picture. Here we go. Let's walk across this suspended bridge. Oh my gosh. Kaka taka no man up there. Oh boy.
Dude, this is sketch.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
Oh gosh. Here we go. Shaky! Oh, shake the bridge. Dude, stop jumping! Stop! You're gonna kill me if you're jumping, man. Ah! Dude, it's shaking.
You scared?
You know, I did have a traumatic injury falling one day. Yeah, dude, we are right at the cliff. I mean, look at that, it extends out. Going out on the walkway now. And let's see how this goes. Out to the far end. Look at this. Oh, oh my gosh, it's bumpy. Dude.
It's
just like all of these things just come up to like a restaurant or something. Like, here you go. It's kind of cool. I mean, it'd be nice to sit out here if it was like sunny, but it's just kind of cloudy and cold, so. We're probably gonna go back down to Grindelwald and get some food instead of sitting up here. So, I mean, this thing would be really sick. I mean, it's kind of cool in the clouds, but I can only imagine what it looks like in when there's no clouds. So, your typical Swiss houses, and look what we got: the Swiss cows, the ones that have the bells on their necks. Running away. No idea where you go.
I went to take a picture of the church.
Oh.
In that background. And then,
all right, everybody. We're done eating. We ate at a place called Del Savi. Italian food again. Because it's so fetching good. Anyway, so, yeah. We're just gonna go back to our hotel, take a gondola up, and
take it easy for the night.
Call it a night, because we're freaking tired, but another day tomorrow, here we go.